أخبار اليوم.
تقريبا الموضوع بيستغرق حوالي 4 أسابيع من التدريب قبل ما يبداوا يعرضوا. What's the most difficult scene that you have encountered or the difficult incidents that can happen on the during the play?
Well, I know that one scene that was very hard for us was a scene at the beginning where I have her father captured. There's just a lot of little intricate details that happen in that scene, and so that one was challenging, but it makes it that much more rewarding when we do it right. Also, being scary is kind of hard, and I try to be as scary as I can in the show.
أول في مشهد في بداية المسرحية خالص ده بالنسبة له بيبقى أصعب مشهد لأنه ده المشهد اللي باباها بيلاقيهم فيه مع بعض. وأكتر حاجة تانية صعبة إن هو بيضطر إن هو يكون مخيف ودي مش شخصيته إن هو يبقى مخيف فدي بيلاقيها تحدي بس في الآخر لما بينجح بيحس بسعادة يعني إن هو قدر يمثل الدور. We always have considered Egypt as Hollywood of the East. So do you think that that's gonna make any difference in your career or is it gonna enhance in any way doing this play here in Egypt?
Yeah, one of the best parts about this tour is being able to experience the culture all around the world, and also to see what life is like outside the world. And I would love to come back to Egypt, so I hope it advances my career. Egypt seems really great so far, so hopefully.
هو مبسوط جدا بوجوده هنا. مصر لغاية دلوقتي كانت مضيافة جدا وبالتالي أنا نفسي إن أنا أرجع تاني مصر سواء كان بعرض أو يعني من غير عرض. لكن بالنسبة له هو شايف إن الوجود في مصر ده أمل عنده أمل كبير جدا إن ده يحسن من مستقبله المهني.
Do you have any ideas how much you're expecting of audience in Egypt when it plays?
Well, we heard opening night is sold out, which is really exciting. We hope it continues selling out, and we hope everyone enjoys it as much as we do.
هو ليلة الافتتاح خلاص ما عادش لها تذاكر، التذاكر كلها اتباعت، وعندنا أمل كبير جدا إن بقية الأيام كمان التذاكر بتاعتها تتباع بشكل كامل يعني.
Last question, how long have you guys been doing this together?
I think our first show was in the middle of July, so for about 4 months now, 3 or 4 months.
Last question.
Okay, outside of the play.
Yes.
Are you girlfriend, boyfriend, or is it only the play?
No, it's just in the play. It's just in the play. We're very good friends, but it's just for the play.
Yeah, he's one of my closest friends on tour, but it's just strictly for the show.